the March on Washington. The fate of our country was changed forever when more than 250,000 people marched for jobs and freedom. I'm CBS4 anchor Rick Folbaum. This historic event was a turning point for our country and for civil rights. Learn more about Black history.